What is your worst fear? Tell me about it.
My worst fear, I had a worst fear, but is my worst fear is to go to the dentist. My mother always tell me to go to the dentist, but I'm very scared. The dentist is in the there's a lot of tiny silver tools, and some hygienist told me sits in the chest and told me to take a rest and wait the dentist come and wash my teeth, and I'm really scared about when they put my teeth out, and there's a Chinese making very coat my teeth, and Indus is really scared, and my mother always told me I don't want to go to the dentist. It's made me very uncomfortable. My mom said that, so I have to stay at home and put my teeth out. And you know, the dentist, everybody as a kid are very scared. Okay, and it's my worst fear.
And what do you think about moving to another country?
I never moved to another country, but sometimes my mother said, when I grow up, I have to go to the US or somewhere different in Asia. And I think that is very easy, but now I have another look about it. I think that the English is very hard for me, and I began to study English in the 3 years ago. But now I feel very comfortable that I can speak English free. But come with what do I want? I want to come there and eat the food, their food, or the local, or even fast food. There's a lot of famous restaurants like KFC's, and I want to come there eat some food of this. And about the tourists, I will come there and take a rest. But the troops travel. And that will make me feel very young, want to come home. But I always tell me that I always have to stay in there and don't be scared. Make me want to come home. But and there we can go to play chat and eat food, eat with my parents. And what I would want to come in Vietnam, I will came there and eat chat with my parents.
Do have a best friend? Tell me about him or her. And what do you look for in your friends?
My best friend's name is Long, and he's very young. So he showed me, and though we make me mad, but sometimes we play with him. I play with him like a brother. But sometimes when I have game box, he's always take a gift for me and tell me corrections. As he always jokes and make me feel very mad. But sometimes he's always funny. And he's always feel better than when I'm sad. And you know, when I feel him that he's very tall, but he not like me since. And
what do you think about yourself? What kind of person are you?
Myself, I feel very bad about myself, but I also feel very funny when I go to school with my friends. I very play with them. And we are happy we play ball together, but I feel very bad. Then still bad, and I had a good bad mark. But when I come home, I feel very bad. Then the time that I stay in school. Easy to get angry with another people.